Grade assignment submissions offline so you have the flexibility to evaluate and leave feedback for learners on your own time. This tutorial shows how to download and grade learner submissions offline before providing online feedback. From the Assignment Submissions Folders page, click the assignment that you want to grade. Then, click Files. Browse to the submitted files and select all of them. Click Download to generate a zip file that contains all of the submissions. Then, click the file to download it to your personal computer. Click Close. Unzip the file to access the submission files. Learners can submit files in a variety of formats. Inform your learners of your preferred submission file format. This helps ensure you can grade files using your preferred software. Grade the submission files and save your changes to the file. When you are ready to provide your learners with the evaluation, return to the Files folder in Assignments. Note, you can also bulk upload the graded submissions back to the appropriate assignment folder so they appear as attachments to each learner's submission evaluation. Upload the graded submissions with the file names exactly the same as when downloaded, and index files in a zip file to ensure the automatic distribution process runs smoothly. For this example, click Evaluate to provide feedback for the desired submission. In the Evaluation section, provide the learner with the score they achieved on the assignment. Then, click Add a file to attach your graded submission file. Click My Computer. Upload your file by clicking Upload or dragging and dropping the file onto the upload target. To confirm the upload, click Add. Click Save Draft to save feedback and continue grading submissions, or Publish to release your feedback to the learner. When you publish feedback, if the folder is associated with a grade item, the grade will also be pushed to the gradebook. Note, as you grade each submission, you can click Previous Student or Next Student to browse to other submissions. For this example, click Save Draft. Grade assignment submissions offline so you have the flexibility to evaluate and leave feedback for learners on your own time.